Explosive charges have been made against New York Governor Andrew Cuomo. An independent investigation has found that he sexually harassed at least 11 women, including employees. New York Attorney General Letitia James announced the findings of the report on Tuesday. James said the powerful Democrat governor sexually harassed current and former New York State employees by engaging in unwelcome and non-consensual touching and making numerous comments of a suggestive sexual nature that created a hostile work environment for women. One former employee even said he slipped his hand under her blouse last year. The report also found that Cuomo and his senior team took retaliatory action against one former employee after she spoke out against the harassment. James said that the findings of the report and the evidence gathered would be made public. Cuomo has remained unfazed amid calls for resignation. Fellow Democrats have also asked him to step down. President Joe Biden said that if the accusations are proven against Cuomo, then he should resign. According to Reuters, he urged Cuomo to step down. Remember, Cuomo was praised for his handling of the COVID situation in New York during the early stages of the pandemic. Saying that the facts are much different from what has been portrayed, Cuomo has vowed to stay in office. He released a statement after the scathing report and said, "He shows what he called gestures of warmth to everybody." He also used a picture of himself hugging Biden to defend his embraces. To this, Biden said, "I'm sure there are some embraces that were totally innocent, but apparently the Attorney General decided there were things that weren't."
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.